Eucharist. Thank you for being a community that cares so deeply for the poor and needy, the vulnerable and the skeptic, the adventurous ones and the ones that are sure. Thank you for the conversations and the open door. And also, thank you for being in Hamilton. I'm excited to love you, to challenge you and be challenged by you, and most importantly, to seek God with you in everyone and in everything. Thank you for loving me too. Arielle.
Dear Eucharist, what can I say? I love you. You are humble and wisdom-seeking. You are filled with grace for others and not afraid to make mistakes of your own along the way. Your intentionality and thoughtfulness amaze me. You inspire me to be a person who loves and lives in exile. You challenge me to live better and love better. That is a wonderful gift. That is why I love you. Dave.